Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. Game today, Tottenham, and they play Bournemouth. Strong defence, the best defence in the division, against a side that just can't find the back of the opponents. They're the lowest scoring side we have in this company. They'll find it hard to get goals, I think, against a defence as strong as this one.
Yeah, you would fancy them, as long as they don't take the foot off the gas. Can't see the visitors scoring here.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Eric Lamella starts with Victor Wanyama in central midfield.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
With Max Gradel out wide.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
White Hart Lane, as we know it, isn't going to be here much longer because the new stadium is being built even as we speak.
Well, it'll be sad to see it go. What it does have is marvellous atmosphere. It can be an intimidating one because the fans are close to the pitch, but I know they are conscious of building the new one with the same kind of feel. But it has got an awful lot of history, this place.
The man in charge is Mark Clattenburg. Well, this should be a great game, and we're off and running. Comes in with a tackle. He's coming forward with some danger, and it's Wilson. That's a good idea with the pass. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Jansen giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch, trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Victor Wanyama spotted that well and intercepted.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Into the attacking third. Strong challenge. It was nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Tries the through pass. Bale! That's a good block. Danny Rose. On the attack here. Wilson working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal, and it'll go into the middle now. The counter-attack could be on here. The shot's on! Very close to giving them the lead. Sermon. Could be dangerous. Chance from the pass. Letting the shot go! And a score now. Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Bournemouth, number 17, Josh King.
Kieran Trippier. Bale. Short passes, keeping the ball. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. This is how they love to play on the break. Here's the chance. Strong, powerful clearance. Max Gradel. Here the challenge is a good one. And in goes the cross. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Sermon. Bale. It's a bit of a sorry showing so far from Spurs, much below par, and at the moment the scoreline.
This could be it.
Looking to play his teammate through. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well. Tottenham have got a corner now. That'll be another corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Max Gradel. Sermon. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes.
Gosling. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Referee's given a corner. Well, bad news, Bale. Today he's not played at all well.
That touch, Matt, pretty much sums up the game as a whole. The opposition have been on top. They're winning and winning fairly comfortably, and he hasn't been able to influence it.
Dealt with the problem. And in goes the cross. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. In comes the challenge.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Well, the stats are very even after this first half, which has been very even itself in every respect.
Yeah, they are two well-matched teams when you look at them. It is hard to split them on paper, and it has been out on that pitch.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Victor Wanyama. Kieran Trippier. Good, strong tackle. Sermon. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. They've coped with it well defensively.
moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. He's got his shot off now. Shot's on here. And that will be a goal kick.
Substitution for Bournemouth coming off the pitch. Number 17, Joshua Kimmel. Coming onto the pitch.
He's been taken off now, the goal scoring forward.
Yeah, good 8 out of 10 for him. You know, he's linked the play well, he's been energetic, so just saving him, I think, for the coming weeks.
Sermon. Junior Stanislas. There's good progress with this attack. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Substitute coming up for the away team. Comes in strongly. Jack Wilshere. It's a quick break. Shot's up. Oh, it was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but well, the keeper wasn't.
To just tell you about EA Sports coverage of the quarter-final second leg Champions Cup fixture. Spurs will be facing Juventus away from home.
Well, with the reward of a place in that semi-final, there should be no lack of motivation for these players.
Kudu. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Jack Wilshere. Good strong tackle. On the attack here. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Junior Stanislas. It goes out wide again. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, he's got support here. Came in with a challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope.
Eric Lamella. Bale. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, they've definitely gone into a defensive mode now, haven't they, Alan?
Well, they might not have much of an outlet. They've got nobody left up front. They're just defending in numbers, en masse.
Here's a... Oh, he's through. Shoots! And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. And here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Manager checking his. It is not good for Spurs here. It's been a sorry display and they're still behind. trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch.
That's very good link-up play.
Offside, that's an easy decision.
This has always looked a tricky game for Tottenham, and it could end in defeat unless something dramatic happens now.
Yeah, it's been a close fought battle, this.
Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Substitute coming on for a player who is hurt and can't continue. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
The referee's
had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Here's Ali. Clock running down as they try to run forward. That's the end of the match at 1-0.
Not a good day at the office, and they'll be having a big rethink, I'm sure, as soon as they get in the changing room after a defeat such as this.
Yeah, maybe back to the drawing board for the manager, back to the training ground to work on their shape, because they looked a bit disjointed out there.